Connection with Mel and Adi.
Yes, good morning.
We have guests in the studio today. They are from GZU.
Great Zimbabwe. The University of Choice.
As the University of Choice.
I could win here, man.
Okay, so we have Fiona and Linda in the studio. Mm-hmm. They're going to be giving us some information or something.
You are biased, my dear.
It's bad, man. I mean, I'm a female, okay, so I'm talking about these girls. You never got chatter on this wrong watch. Anyway, most of you guys, some of you won't like it, some will, but you just have to eat.
Yes, I don't know how you take it.
Fiona, hi.
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine, and yourself?
Okay.
Hi, Linda.
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine. So,
yes.
How are you?
I'm okay, and you?
So, B is from where?
It's from
DRC.
DRC.
DRC!
International students. Jesus. Wow, sir.
So, Fiona, what do you have to tell these students out there today?
Okay. Firstly, I think it's proper for me to introduce our club.
All right.
We are Delta Boost from GZU. All
right.
Mainly, we are campaigning against alcohol abuse.
Alcohol abuse.
It's too popular that in universities right now everyone drinks alcohol.
Mm-hmm.
And let me say 70 to 80% we start drinking at school.
Yes.
And when you start drinking at school, there is a possibility of you taking too much alcohol because it's new to you.
Okay.
And then you see other people who are used to it, then you start drinking a lot.
Uh-huh.
So we are here to discuss about the disadvantages that you might have, especially to the female side. We are just saying do not abuse the substances.
Okay.
Abuse, which means kunyanyisa.
Excessive drinking.
Okay.
Yeah.
But what if I just feel like spending a lot of I have my money and I want to spend it, you know?
How will I spend it without drinking?
Firstly, when you go out to a club or when you go for an outing, going to drink, there is meat. Come on, guys. There is meat.
Okay.
There are crisps to eat. There is nuts. You can use your money to do anything.
Okay.
But what we're just saying is there are too many things that might happen because you're taking too much to drink.
All right.
And things like pregnancies, you can get HIV, you'll be involved in an accident. There are so many things. Your life is at risk when you're taking too much alcohol.
Can you clarify? I heard you story, you can get pregnant. How can I get pregnant? Tell us, please.
Okay. You get drunk and you see someone. You see someone and you know the look, you could ish, I like you, like me, I have all the assets and you have the muscles and you know alcohol is you know amplifier jinji biki biki you admire to what you want to speed it and then the next thing we are in your room. Condoms is another thing. Then
too late.
Then you know by the end of the month, then you expect your period, you don't see it. Next month, apala, you're pregnant.
But you don't even remember who it was.
Tarago. And you don't even remember the person.
Okay, so you are saying it's a result excessive
drinking. Because if you take a little of it, you would think no condoms.
Okay, so probably auskurambiza.
But
you are saying you have limits.
Have limits, exactly.
Yeah, because you can take what Delta.
Delta. Sure. But in Rungo encourage you, don't drink too much because
What's
the ratio of cards? So bad. So I know turn to woman, she no poor condom, but nobody eyes you will meet it. You be
seriously, what are you doing? If you are not putting more,
exactly. It happens, it so happens because nowadays women, we want men that much. So the only way to lure you into marriage, ha, sha. Pregnancy, man.
Yeah, that's my campus tickets. Connection.
Mm-hmm. Tell us what you think about this whole topic we're talking
What's
about.
What's our platform here, do?
Yes, 0717605027.
Yes, okay. T-
2 minutes to 11, and you're listening to Campus Connection with Mels and Adi. Mm-hmm. And we have guests in the house. We have Fiona and Linda. They're talking about alcohol abuse.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. That is bad to abuse alcohol.
Yeah, Hansi, musanyanya kumusa.
Linda, how are you?
Hi.
Yes, Fiona was telling us a bit about this alcohol abuse thing. Tell us.
Now, what I want to talk about is what happens after you get pregnant.
All right.
Because the mother gets affected, the baby also gets affected.
Okay.
Negatively.
Yes.
So what happens to the baby is that it can cause a fetal alcoholic syndrome.
Oh.
And it delays baby development in the mother's tummy. Mm-hmm. And there's a 6 to 10% chances of fetal alcohol syndrome every time an expected mother drinks repeatedly.
All right.
And
so taking alcohol affects the baby. Pregnant women do not take alcohol.
And to the mother, it can cause mood swings, it increases your weight, it leaves you tired, it depletes your brain power as well.
Brain.
How does it affect the brain?
Consumption of alcohol in excess can decrease the creation of an altered brain cells by as much as 40%.
Sure. Now that's deep, man.
Ah, that's too much.
It's too much.
Technically, it makes you dumber.
Oh my God! Can I'm going to become blonde? Can damn blonde? You become dumber? No.
That was
okay. So, students, please do not abuse this alcohol. Mm. Yes, take it.
Please,
but
with the limits.
With limits.
Yes.
Because you know it's an expense. Alcohol, taking alcohol is an expense. Because you know no beds are married.
Yeah, I want this.
Uto tinga alcohol yacho. Then uzo tinga
nyama. Plus, you know zinachwe jumjuno yenti kama mewa sindi chaguti. Kana ujenda kubawa, awendo rweka.
Eh, indio ba no
yes. We have kumane kampani.
Apa pani mpana mails ka? Aninga sina mara, aninga shiko tega alo, you know?
Anongo se dira mjuzi. So, please, the boosts is saying, don't abuse alcohol.
Yes, and especially to those ladies, please do not take alcohol when you're pregnant. It's bad for the baby, it's bad for you. You become dumb, man.
Yeah,
who wants
a
dumb wife? I want to be a dumb wife.
Yeah, you know, Tambota wanted to we have a guy.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, so can you just come and say something? Sorry.
Yes, tell us something. How are the guy from DRC?
Yes, the international student.
Are the beautiful ladies in DRC? I'm not married.
Smells.
Like,
see where you are going now.
Thank you.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Oh, yeah, very okay.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I can sing. I'm Sobi Nyimbo from DRC.
All right.
I wanted to say something in French for those who speak French in Zimbabwe.
All right.
Like, on est en train de parler de l'alcool and pregnancy partout au Zimbabwe. C'est juste pour mettre assez que les femmes ainsi que les enfants qui sont enceintes, qui ne puissent pas prendre beaucoup d'alcool afin de permettre à leurs enfants de se perdre. Car l'alcool a des effets quelconques par-ci par-là. Quand un enfant naît avec l'alcool dans le corps, cela a fait des effets jusqu'à la continuité. So, I was saying like, we want to ask all ladies in Zimbabwe to reduce the rate of beer. You know,
okay.
That was explained in French, like, you know, can give you an example. My father is a doctor in DRC.
Okay.
But when it comes time of beer, he doesn't drink beer, but because he knows what's the effect of beer.
Okay.
Right.
Like, as for me, I'm his son. I used to take beer, but
okay.
I cannot go for 3 or 4 bottles of beer because I know the effect of beer.
So
one day he told me, like, you know, son, what? When you drink beer every day, your rate of intelligence reduce.
Okay.
So
okay.
Be very careful and pay attention of beer.
So students,
yes,
you are hearing all this.
Now I was just hearing the French guys talking. You know the language. Oh my God!
Alfie, you was just summarizing what we have been discussing in DRC.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
Thank you guys for coming. We really enjoyed your company.
Otombono reduced. Kana wangu wafunga kuti nasi se weekend, please urukuno dzakwa kubva makuseni kusvika ridoki. Please once. Wa.
Inina nguka. Yes, I'm going to reduce this whole alcohol thing. But yes. I'm going to study French.
What about the DRC guys?
And one thing, please, Ante, for Osente in Mashava, for this moment, please, take it like you noticed, like supposed to reduce your beer, because you know Mashava actually Mashava, beer it's everywhere in our hostels. Please, student, let us reduce our beer in Mashava.
All right.
Thank you so much, Sobi. Fiona, Linda,
and Sobi.
Sobi. Come on!